Can Geico really save you 15% or more on car insurance? Is it smart to look both ways before crossing the street?